This is how to make the screen color flash effect in Premiere Pro. Inside the project panel, right click new color matte and then click on OK. Now choose the color you want for the screen flash effect and then click on OK. Now drag the color matte above the video clip and then trim it down a bit. Now select the color matte and in effects controls, make sure you're at the start of the clip. Now click on the stopwatch next to opacity to create a keyframe and then set it to 0%. Then move forward 10 frames by holding shift and pressing the right arrow key twice. And then set the value to around 65. And this controls the intensity of the effect. Move forward 5 frames, create a keyframe, and then move forward 15 frames and set the value back to 0%. And this is what we got so far. Now to blend the color with the video, you need to select the color matte and then change the blend mode. You can use the scroll wheel to toggle through the modes quickly. This is how it looks. And you can also change the color by double clicking on the color matte and then selecting a different one. To change the intensity, you can just align and play it with the two middle keyframes and then change the values.